Hey peeps, I'm gonna play Titanfall all the way through. Hope you enjoy. Just want to quickly show you people something, because I got the limited edition. I just want to show you how big the box actually is compared to my person. I'm enabling my connect, like, I don't know if you can see, but yeah, it's like freaking huge. It's like down here, but my connect's like aiming up, so. Gaming. I'm gonna play the then we'll get started.
Scientists have discovered a way to fold space and time.
Hello, viewer.
Space explorers have discovered a dense zone of habitable planets, and everyone is calling it a new frontier.
Feel free to say hi.
Dr. Hammond. Now, as I understand it, the IMC's refueling facility here at Demeter is vital for travel between the core and the frontier.
Decades-long tensions exploded into
a war on Twitch.
Frontier today.
Me on,
the group calling themselves the Militia have conducted numerous raids on IMC garrison in at least...
Vice Admiral Grace, you and Captain McCallan have a long history of successful operations against the Militia. What do you think made him turn, Admiral? Why did McCallan betray you?
Short on fuel and supplies, the 1st Militia Fleet is unlikely to survive their next encounter with the IMC battle group in pursuit.
Alright, let's get started. Play camp again. Pilot loadouts. Oh, connecting. No, I hate the rocket. Oh, I got people talking. Hey peeps, I'm streaming, so what's up? If they can hear. I don't know if they can hear you, but my viewers, like, I don't know if they can hear you, but yeah. Yes. Wait.
All personnel, this is Vice Admiral Graves. We have a rare opportunity to destroy an entire militia fleet.
Hey, Miguel.
We know these terrorists are almost out of fuel, but desperation will make them unpredictable. Do not underestimate them. They can't run far, and they will most likely hit a fueling facility in the next few hours. Spyglass will fill you in.
His mic is on,
Titan pilots, you will be assigned to dropships at all potential targets in the Yuma system. A heavy patrol rotation will be maintained at all sites. At the first sign of militia forces, you will deploy to the ground and ensure that the air defense turrets remain online. You are cleared weapons free for this operation. Stay vigilant. Graves out.
Oh, I can hear him now.
In space, fuel is life, and the militia fleet is running low. Only 7 planets in the Yuma system can replenish of that. Chance to establish peace on
that
the frontier. Make it count.
All pilots secure hardpoints. Alpha, Bravo, and Charlie, the rest of you, on me. We gotta secure the hardpoints and neutralize all hostiles. Move out.
You need to secure hardpoints, Bravo, and Charlie, so my team can use them. In that building up ahead. Terminal and get competitive.
side.
The turrets are online, and we're targeting. Charlie, dead ahead. Building and patch me into the... Pump deactivation at 5%. Fuel pump deactivation at 75%. Pump activation at 50%. All units advised. The turret systems are off, targeting the red eye. Maintain control of the... All units are online for Bravo, and we're targeting the red.
Oh my god, my
well
done, pilot. Weapon.
The red eye's at 75% hull integrity and decreasing. We just lost hardpoint Alpha. Nothing, someone get a. Just lost half point. Get over there and patch. Pilot, keep going. There's a that building dead. Okay, I'm in. Deactivating the fuel points for this hard point. Stand by.
Ah, oh, what a dumbass. Kill myself.
We're taking Bravo. All units, the tower is alpha, and taking major damage. Charge attack! Hardpoint Charlie just went offline. All units, take Charlie back now.
Oh yeah, Titanfall!
We're taking Charlie. All units, the turrets are online for Charlie. The red eye's taking some heavy damage. Bravo! Attack!
Transferring.
Pilot, you're approaching Bravo. The hostiles.
Warning, hostile type full.
Keep up the good work, pilot.
Reload.
Neutralizing Alpha! Pilot, you're approaching Bravo. All units, attack Mike and Charlie. The red eye's taking some heavy damage. Fuel pump deactivated 5%. Find the terminal and stand close to it. Fuel pump deactivation at 25%. Fuel pump deactivation at 75%. We just lost Bravo. All units be advised. The turret systems are online and we're targeting the red eye. Maintain control of the hardpoint.
Ships with civilians.
Today's civilians are tomorrow's militia. What do you want me to do? Wait. Start a search. I want that fleet found. Break down.
Yay! Unlock. Yeah, he's there now. I can hear him.
All personnel, this is Vice Admiral Graves. As you know, the militia fleet remains operational in the wake of their refueling raid in the Yuma system. And we have deployed probes to a number of sectors. Spyglass will brief you on the results of the search.
Pilots, I have scanned all possible destinations within jump range of the Yuma system. Life forms have been detected in sector Bravo 217, previously believed to be uninhabited. The militia forces we seek may be hiding there. Recommend an advanced team led by Sergeant Blisk to investigate, with a suitable complement of supporting units.
Very well.
I haven't played it yet, bro.
All pilots, gear up and stand by for deployment.
This is my first playthrough.
Sergeant Blisk has command on the ground. Good luck. Graves out.
Oh, well, I'm level 2. And I'm streaming on Twitch. Wait, Mickles, you still there? Type something.
Sir, we haven't found any militia. Just a handful of civilians.
Copy that. Keep looking.
But I like the way these specters kill, eh? Next gen automated infantry is the future, but taking out a bunch of civilians is hardly a test.
Sir, it looks like militia ships. They're deploying ground forces at the north end of the village.
And that's a real threat. Deploy 3 more racks of specters.
Get those other specters online. We've got militia pilots moving in from the east. Charlie's squad is still rounding up colonists. Well, tell those male bastards to wrap it up. We've got bigger fish to fry. Copy that.
Fuck, that's a lot of specters. Jesus Christ. Thanks, bro. Thanks for spoiling it.
Listen up, pilots. This will be a good test of our new specters. Prepare for a battle of attrition. Neutralize every militia unit in the area. Good luck.
I just got out. Oh, what the fuck is that shit? That was bullcrap.
Vice Admiral Graves, the militia have accessed the distressed beacon logs. They're attempting to locate the remaining terrorists.
Blisk, you said this camp was wiped out.
Someone shooting
Find
me.
Out where the rest of them went.
Oh, fuck you! See the instant replay. There's a guy sniping from the tower. Oh no, you got him. Oh, get on, son! Why did I do that? I just shot a frag grenade right in front of me. You have the weakest Titan ever. You know that, right?
Pardon. Your Titan will be ready in 30 seconds.
Sir, I've intercepted an enemy transmission. Voice only. Playing it now.
Looks like Mommy has gone a little close numbers. We are not terrorists. We are not part of your damn war. We're following back men, colonists. If you can hear me, do not engage the IMC. They can't be reasoned with.
Spyglass. Intercept that signal and clean it up.
got an enemy Titan. Two enemy Titans. Shit! It's because I got auto eject on. Oh no. I'm on foot, so not really. Get off him! Oh my god, he fucking ran me over.
Sir, broadcaster is using an unknown encryption format.
Get off,
triangulate his position.
Fucking went nuclear.
Very well. Let's turn that colony upside down if you have to. Who is this guy? His name is James McCallum. Former IMC commander. He's wanted for mutiny. Find him.
Be advised. Your replacement Titan will be ready in 15 seconds.
You're like on fire. Shit, we got a Titan back here.
Signal went ready.
Shit. Launcher. Dead.
We've lost this battle, pilot.
Ah,
pull
shit.
Back to the evac point.
Evac.
If there are more terrorists out there, we'll find them soon enough. Vice Admiral Graves, I have the enemy transmission. Patching in.
We're winning party of wars.
Whatever! Fuck that shit! That is bullshit, I died.
Channel open, Vice Admiral.
You should have stayed gone, McCallan.
Graves, you're still on the wrong side, aren't you?
We're soldiers, Mac. You're dreaming if you think you can sit out.
I'm awake now, you son of a bitch.
Titan load out.
All personnel, this is Vice Admiral Graves. Our pursuit of the 1st Militia Fleet has produced surprising results. We have flushed the mutineer McCallan from hiding. McCallan is now the IMC's most wanted target in this sector. Blisk.
McCallan is a notoriously dangerous tactician. If he falls in with the terrorists, then they will gain a considerable advantage. We've picked up transmissions that suggest they will attempt to extract him from the Northern Plateau, near the wreckage of the IMS Odyssey, the very ship McCallan stole from us.
All pilots, your objective is to eliminate all militia forces and secure the site. Under cover of your fire, Blisk's capture team will attempt to locate McCallan and take him into custody. Good luck. Graves out.
I am scanning the wreckage of the ship, registered as the Odyssey. Reported loss to mutiny under your command.
Wipe out anyone and everyone who gets in your way. Let's take...
Hey guys, let's take this shit back.
The terrorists. Secure the area for salvage recovery.
Shit. bitches. He's probably got a smart pistol.
Roger, tracking hostile pilot.
Only, Vice Admiral.
Keep an eye on them, Spyglass. I want to know what they're up to.
Thanks for the help, sir.
We're ratting the militia pilot. Keep up the good work and secure the area.
Central core.
They're trying to spin her up, but she's half in the ground.
The damage to her stabilizers make flight operations impossible, sir.
They're not trying to fly her. They're looting her. Blisk! Terrorists from the ship. Information from her every second. We have to secure the site immediately.
Sever the malicious connection, Blitz. Do whatever it takes.
Damage core online. Damage core activated. Now have increased damage output.
Doing great down there, pilot. At this rate, we'll have the area locked down shortly.
Damage core.
Command center. There's no one here now, but it looks like McCann tapped into the ship's archive.
Well, Mac, I guess you're with them now. Blisk, return to base. We'll deal with McCann later.
Well done. Secured the area. McCann escaped, but we should be able to find what they were trying to pull from the core of the Odyssey.
Vice Admiral Graves, scans indicate that McCallan may have escaped with classified data.
McCallan's got the plans for Demeter. If the McCallan trust him before, they will now. And if they're following the playbook, what they need next is in Angel City.
I will alert all informants in Angel City to be on the lookout. What is he after?
It's not a what, it's a who.
Attention all pilots, this is Vice Admiral Graves. We have confirmed that the traitor McCallan has joined forces with the militia's First Fleet. I know this man, and I know how his mind works. He will attempt to make contact with a retired IMC officer named Barker, last seen in Angel City. Our operatives are tracking Barker within the city as we speak. If McCallan does make contact, we can expect heavy firepower to support him. Your assignment is to eliminate all militia forces who stand with him. Prepare for combat.
Yeah, man. I'm doing a playthrough. Oh. It's kind of a disadvantage to me though, because my screen's smaller. Everyone should know this map from the beta. Very, very well played map, this one. think it starts off and he's all drunk at the beginning. Hey Mickles, hang on. I don't know if you can hear me talking, but yeah. Floating things.
Sir, these militia bastards don't know when to quit. I need more air support to search the harbor district.
The Sentinel will be there in the next 10 mics. McCallan's crew have killed a lot of good people, Bliss. You will not let them escape. Graves out.
God damn it!
List to all IMC units. We're completely outclassing the militia. Keep up the good work.
That's one big gun.
Replacement type.
Ah, fuck you. Shit, that was fire.
Down to 50%.
Punch in the face.
Got them on the run. Sir, we've established control of the harbor district.
Copy that. Good work, everyone. Now let's finish off the stragglers.
Be advised, the militia forces have been defeated, but enemy survivors remain in your area. Do not allow them to escape.
Full on just like unloaded a rocket volley.